Yeah, this is the Bronx, and there is a park in the Bronx, and as you can see, as far as you can see there, one party here, there's another party here, there's another professional cook here, there's the subway here, and there's that is Thomas. Thomas is here doing a hookah, and this is Charlie. Charlie! This is Charlie. Charlie is very nice. And that is Orlando. Orlando is cooking, he's a professional cook. And some people do have music, like we do have music. It's a typical music, Dominican music, and that's the Dominican people, Orlando, Thomas, and I'm here too, I'm here chilling. Hey, we're chilling here, we are chilling here, I'll show you the park, I'll take a few. There's a party here. People playing in the park. Saturday today. Saturday. This is our table. There's a garbage can here next to us. There's a table here. Wanna have some shrimps, some chicken, and a lot of spices. Some spices here. It's a very small party. This is how the parties are here. Birthday parties, just picnic. Very simple, very nice, very nothing special. It's actually there is a essence here of serenity in the air. It's kind of cool. The trees are big trees, they lower the temperature, and there's other people here partying. So this is it pretty much in the park. But over there the subway is Jerome Avenue, and over there is Gun Hill Road, that intersection down there. So the park is in the intersection. The building here, as you can see far away, these are huge buildings, 30, 40 floors, a couple of thousand people live in one of these buildings. So there is a park here around. The park is nice, it's a family place. The working class people of America, they do throw these parties in the weekends. And that's how it is. The park is well maintained, not excellently maintained, but well maintained. The grass is green, and I'm walking here. There's like little pathways and alleys. Well, in the Bronx, there is this little park. The park is not huge. There's a little park here, and that is today's event in New York City. Orlando has a birthday, and that's why we are here today to celebrate his birthday. Me and three other guys, a fourth guy is coming. It's kind of a guy thing today. There are no women in this party. And there's families here. In the park says no. No barbecue. In the park says, the notes on the park are saying no barbecue. So that's why people are barbecuing on the street, you know. Around the edges of the park, as you can see, this is how the tables are situated. Not in the middle of the park, not inside the park, but very close to the road, to the edges. And that is a typical holiday weekend. There's no holiday today, but that's a typical American weekend. in the most prosperous country on the planet Earth in 2019. There's another party here. People cooking all kinds of foods, meats, and that's it pretty much.